United States together.
It only makes it worse to live.